Sir John Barleycorn is whiskey. And, There were three men came out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They've plowed, they've sown, they've harrowed him in, thrown clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They've let him die for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They've let him stand till Midsummer's Day, till he looked both pale and wan. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. They've hired men with their scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They've rolled him and tied him by the way, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with their sharp pitchforks who pricked him to the heart. And the loader served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him around and around the field, till they came unto a pond. And there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men with their crabtree sticks to cut him skin from bone. And the miller has served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones. And little Sir John and the nut's brown bowl, and his brandy in the glass. And little Sir John and the nut's brown bowl prove the strongest man at last. The huntsman, he can't hunt the fox, nor so loudly to blow his horn. And the tinker, he can't mend kettle or pot without a little bar.